Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. And where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Thank you.
newts. I wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, I must be the clearance sale on these things the way that Nero
was leaving. Report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, you can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her.
With us. Open up.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
That's all I got for now.
Corporal, so how long were you in the service? I mean, yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone serves. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. And like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose, Corporal. Stay out of trouble.
Corporal, hello to you.
Oh, may I be of service? Oh, okay.
Goodbye, Corporal.
Safe travels.
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor and Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trap.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No!
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here. Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Yes, you'll work. Here we go, Cinnabar. Here we go. Done. We got green lights. Green lights are good. Let's see.
That's it. The wire's going down.
Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Some more. Nice. This will work. And now I just gotta test it. Okay. Need more ore. Here we go, Cinnabar. Let's see how pure this is. All right. Yeah, almost enough. Here's some more. Come on, Or, let's see how pure you are. Come on. You'll do. One or two more samples is all I need. Yep, just pure enough. Just one more. Okay. Let's test you out. Okay, good.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the rest of what you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver, have a...
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
Should be. I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. If they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Fuel can.
St. John! Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
NB7?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. Oh.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John Akuri, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of... errand boy for now, and actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. If they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
NB7?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor, no. Damn it! Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Lieutenant! Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Those infected kids, or what do they call them? Newts?
Oh,
yeah. It's a whole group of them on the roof of this house.
Yeah, I know.
visitor center. That's gotta be it. Just gotta find some yeast.
Kitchen, yeah.
It's gotta be in the kitchen.
Shit.
Breakers. It had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Catch!
Mm.
God damn it.
Ugh!
Okay. That did it.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough. Fuel can. Good. Can fix this. That'll hold.
St. John 2. Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlist...
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc. Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you got in too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need
your
help, man.
Move along, buddy, move along.
It's at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Come on, oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor? Oh, damn it.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind. It doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Corporal St. John.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate, anyway?
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk. At the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, all these talks are informal. Enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. Commander would like to give... This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas. How you getting inside? That's all good. Gotta find a way in. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Go. Silicon, this will work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. Oh, somebody didn't know how to park.
Hmm? Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes.
Okay. I just park this anywhere.
Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yeah. Yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the... is he doing?
Doc, there. This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know.
I know any of the officers. What?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and,
I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of aggression amongst the officers. If I were you... stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about your family. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Shit.
Oh,
I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you, being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. I mean, really. Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitten out.
Marauders taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
use this. Yeah, scrap. Should be it. And we got green lights. Green light. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
There.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
Smells like it. Got it. There we go. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Michael Quinn. Let's see.
He's gonna go. Go to run, soldier. He did not touch that door. There's no way out. No way out. Oh no.
I mean it. We're trying to desert him.
God help me.
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Jesus, you know that's some dedication to duty. Do the trick. This.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Some man just hit supply runs. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. One down. How many of you are left, huh? Drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
on running.
Yeah, go.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Well, they look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here it is. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. I smell a nest. It'll be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go. Where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Shit, squatter patrol. Where the hell'd you get the bike, huh?
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Thank you.
Oh, here we go. That's it. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Lieutenant, you in here?
I see him! Hey, buddy! Shot me!
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
Well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. An apple a day. A micro recorder. Let's see.
Come on. We have to move quickly.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
I've just read her report. She claims that you took down an entire drifter.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good.
So what were you saying?
Very good.
We did this to
me. Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
I'm up to 20% from our last measurement. That's a big bear. This is a bear.
Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Down. Get in there. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
That
nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Got it.
There we go. Sell this. Whew. Okay.
Thank you. fuel. Needed this. Always need scrap. Let's see what I can do. This way. Okay, let's take a look around. No, it's back that way. This way.
direction. No, not this way.